typically, the left has typically become an organisation of pure emotion, and they build nothing on fact. They just simply target individuals through social media by abusing them and calling them all sorts of names. And they basically, as Nancy Pelosi calls it, the smear rap. Make an allegation against somebody, leak it to the press, have it reinforced then with additional social media, and then put the false narrative out that they are guilty before they've even been receiving due process.
Hey, stop fucking shit!